How do you guys feel, right? Like, you guys know these people. You know them through and through.
My heart's out of my chest right now, honestly.
You don't understand the pressure. Like, there's been so much that went into this. So many different storylines. So much trash talk. We're going to find out right now.
Oh, here we go. Austin McBroom in the orange trim.
Fluffy trim.
Yeah, Bryce Hall in the red and black.
Austin smiling at him early.
Immediately, I like this stance of McBroom a little better.
Bryce Hall said he's been sparring 4 to 5 times a week. Good left hand by McBroom.
And that's the best thing these guys can do, right? It's all about experience. The more sparring, the better.
Now, Austin's been used to coaching with other sports and everything else. Bryce Hall.
Oh!
Austin got in trouble.
All right, so McBroom, a little shot there on Bryce Hall as they broke up.
Bryce Hall's been in over 40 street fights.
Oh! Very interesting. So he does bring a little experience to this ring, right?
And anytime there was an influencer meetup, Bryce Hall got in a fight with another influencer. It happened so many times, I couldn't even tell you.
Austin McBroom, a former NCAA basketball player, said his dream was to play in the NBA.
Big
left hand by McBroom.
Wow, which explains why Austin's footwork is looking so nice right now.
Paul immediately trying to tie up. He got a point taken for that.
Kick him up, keep it clean.
His team needs to tell Bryce to stay composed at this time.
So the referee just took a full point away from Bryce Hall.
Well, it looked like he was going in there and he's doing more of a full contact MMA type of style, right? That is not what we're doing here.
Well, that's Bryce. I mean, that's...
Yeah, so possibly that round is a 10-8 round, right, with the point being taken.
No doubt.
That's what I judged it on the unofficial scorecard.
So far, it's going the way I thought with Austin with the lead, but Bryce is a tough kid.
And these two are just standing there. Big right hand.
He's picking up.
Oh, McBroom. He wants the $1 million.
He is switching in stances.
He is going for the $1 million.
He's throwing all over the place, switching stances, power shot.
His quickness is clearly an advantage.
You know, my big...
Gentlemen, all-